Father, of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good morning to you all, dear brothers and sisters. I welcome you to the celebration of the solemnity of Christ the King. Today is the last Sunday of the liturgical year. And normally the last Sunday of the liturgical year we celebrate the solemnity of Christ the King. And the readings today, the first reading has come.
My brothers and sisters in Christ, with great joy, we celebrate the last Sunday of the liturgical year, the 34th Sunday, the solemnity of Christ the King. Christ is the universal King and Savior. He is above all other kings.
Kubagwiwalonda ukubanafi okuu.